This is my brutality!
Ready for this tag team matchup here tonight. Should be a good one, and confidently making their way to the round. Oh, a sneak attack.
Well, we knew the tag team division was heating up. I didn't realize it had boiled over.
Yeah, you can't just jump the tag team like this. They're scheduled for a match.
They can't, but they just did, Saxton.
And now these two marching down to the ring. What are they? Are they going to replace this team or something?
It appears to be exactly what their intent is.
There's no way. The official cannot allow this to happen.
Well, these two teams have wanted to get their hands on each other for quite some time, and it appears the moment has arrived.
We're not going to get the match we thought we were going to get, but we're going to get a match.
This one might be even better.
Glad to see all the superstars involved have made it into the ring.
But this is no longer a fair fight after that shocking assault while making their way to the ring.
Always unfortunate to see violence before the bell like that. It just puts a big asterisk on this match.
Make all the annotations you want in the record books. A W is a W. This is about winning by any means necessary.
Fends him off.
Oh, ouch. Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Elbow smash. And he's able to counter.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Oh, he goes for the quick pin attempt. Elevates the shoulder.
He's looking to get this match won in short order.
Knee strike connects. Draped across the top rope.
Even a near fall there.
Vicious right forearm.
Full impact.
Lighten up the chest.
He's going for it all.
Launching.
Fails to hit the bullseye.
Just reversal with an elbow right to the mush.
Now they're setting up.
Brain buster.
And from the example you just saw, there is no good landing to a brain buster.
Ooh. Tag is made. A little tandem offense on the horizon.
Oh, and double back.
With this level of hostility, it was only a matter of time before we saw it reach this point.
Yeah, Corey, the raw bitterness between them is almost palpable.
A rope step! Beautiful, all the way down to the outside.
outside.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Double underhook applied. Up and...
Ooh, wow. Escapes by going down low.
Snap suplex. And he gets sent back into the ring. Delivering elbow after elbow. Forearm.
There's a tag.
Can't quite get him there.
There it is. Boom, nice.
Boom!
Gets out of there in a hurry.
Springboard!
Balance on that just right.
You have daring and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
Vicious right forearm.
Connecting on the DDT. Just a mirage from Kofi Kingston.
Finn Balor's under the gun.
He's one step ahead there.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing Balor needed.
Could be what Balor needed to ignite a rally.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up. Phew, that was close.
Sweeps the legs. Crushing double stomp. Oh, nice deep arm drag. Finn is not showing a single shred of doubt right now.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Discus lariat.
That was nasty.
Sling blade. Followed up with a basement drop kick.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Ducking out of trouble. Finn Balor. Turn that around on Balor. Quick count after one.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point. Into the corner. This can't be good.
Oh, what a drop kick in the corner. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
What now?
To the belly.
Uh-oh.
Countering
just in time. Drop kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella.
Clean tag for his partner.
Right on the money.
Shoulders down. And he makes the save for his team.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
What a hot shot. It's all the way to the outside.
He's on his heels a bit now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Two! He kicks out at two.
How in the world did he kick out?
We're about to take a trip.
Hell of a chokeslam.
Priest ended this fight.
That's gotta be it. Looking for a high-risk move.
On the top. Ow! I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Jeez. Oh, and now Priest's bleeding.
Oh, right to the body. Look at this. Oh, nice.
From behind.
German suplex.
He's got it.
Oh, ho, ho. Let's get it on.
Great reaction from Kofi.
What are we going to see here?
Tagged in.
He doesn't have long to get out of this sleeper hold, but he's figuring it out.
Whoa!
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
My goodness, is this even legal?
I don't think so.
My God, enough!
And that's the tag to Kofi Kingston.
Yes, tag!
Uh-oh!
He turns it around.
He fends off the attack.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Priest able to avert that.
Taken out of the canvas. Wards off that offense from Priest.
A rebound, two-hand shot.
Starting to become disheartened. He's given everything tonight.
Go, go, go. Oh.
Tag made here. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone.
Looks like Balor's loading up.
Uh-oh. What a counter.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Boom! Oh, Balor with the counter. Boom, what a punch!
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Great reversal.
Caught with a punch.
Dropkick from behind. He thinks he has it. And there's the save. Let's keep fighting.
Here as this match continues.
Toss back into the ring. STO takedown. Left by the turnbuckles. And Balor's attack gets cut off.
These two trading counters in an absolute masterclass.
Boom! Drop kick. In off the tag. Slides him back to the mat. Priest, top turnbuckle.
Up high.
He saw that one coming. Hurricanrana.
matches.
Planning on what to do next. Gets tagged in.
Reese with the elevated flatliner. Kofi staggers up, struggling to regain any composure.
Damian Priest would like to be your guy. South of heaven.
That has got to be the one.
That should have been three.
Oh my goodness, what a barrage of stops.
Kofi turns it around.
Above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Connecting with a sharp elbow.
We could be moments away from Priest's doom.
Oh, it's not going to be pretty.
Priest holds him off.
This.
Oh, from the rope. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner. My goodness, is this even legal?
I don't think so. Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Kofi Kingston is tagged in. Hung out to dry.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Here are your winners. CM Punk and Kofi Kingston. The
huge miss.
Yeah, Corey, but it's got to be tough planning for one match only to have it change to another last minute.
I wonder if this match ends differently with a different plan.
I'm sure everyone will be wondering that for a while too, Byron.
contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from Madison, Wisconsin, weighing in at 234 pounds, Rick Boogs.
A muscle-bound musician.
Yeah, Rick Boogs, he gets shredded in the gym, but he's not shredding on guitar.
What do you see in this guy, Saxton? Boogs is just like a big doofus.
Oh, just lighten up, Corey. How about you try rocking out? Yeah.
The WWE fans on their feet and loving it.
I'm loving it too. Totally right. Just rock it out with Boogs.
Byron, never say that again.
You can't stop me. You just need to hear more of his music, Corey.
Can we cut his mic, please? This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
And this tag team match is sure to be filled with exciting action.
These teams want the win bad tonight, and they'll fight hard to get it.
Yeah, these superstars look like they're all business, not a weak link among them.
There's some power behind that punch.
Uh-oh, ankle pick.
Beautiful takedown.
Oh, knee crusher.
That's gonna hurt. Behind that forearm.
Counters with an attack on the commander.
Just got a flush.
Down to Odin.
And a double axe handle smash.
Now Shinsuke Nakamura is the legal man.
What's he planning to do here?
The arm is locked up. Submission hold. Body is not meant.
Armbar broken.
Cuts off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
Down to Odin.
And a double axe handle smash.
Solid punch. Crushing the knee there.
He steers clear of contact.
Oh, red in there.
There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. He's looking a little off balance.
Oof. Answer that with a stiff knee.
Trampling.
Two. Nakamura escapes the attack.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
Wow, Nakamura throws a hard punch.
Just hot shot it to the outside.
Oh, what are they doing here? All the way up.
Sit down, Gord Buster.
Across the top rope.
Flying four.
Dodged right on cue.
Nice half suplex. Not done just yet.
Part two. And looking for the trifecta.
Uh-oh, sunset flip. He's burying elbows in the midsection. He is delivering elbow after elbow. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them. An extreme amount of pressure in this.
The bear hug cinched in. Got to find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Two.
Clothesline.
Looking to hurt him here. Oh, my God. Shoulder breaker.
That could cause long-term damage.
Oh, straight forearm.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
From the top rope,
beautiful drop kick. Takes another trip to the skies, and it pays off once again.
Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Shinsuke Nakamura with landslide. Two. Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Uh-oh. Look out. Oh, backbreaker. Nakamura looking to go airborne.
Shinsuke Nakamura just having his way.
Being in a compromising spot is rare for the commander.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Oh, man. Finds the answer for Nakamura.
Now's a chance for him to get back into this match.
Catching a drop kick. Is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Oh, my God, what an elbow. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Followed in with a clothesline. Watch the athleticism. Satellite DDT.
Nakamura could be conquered.
The cover.
And he makes the save for his team.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do? And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
And tag, he's in now.
Finally.
Great counter, perfect position. Here we go.
619.
Something's about to go either.
But he's trying again.
It doesn't connect.
With Boogs goes down low, and we're about to see.
Exclamation delivered by Boogs. Cover. And there's the save.
Oh my gosh, one hand.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Look at this outrageous power by Rick Boogs. Military press with reps. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
He's on the ropes to the rep. Wisely stops the count.
He's tagging out. It's that time in the match where we all take a trip on the...
In off the tag.
Oh, man.
Oh, no, 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 no.
What the splash.
Commander wants to...
by Nakamura. Look out.
Yeah. Oh, axe kick. When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't... Shinsuke Nakamura. Look out. Azeez able to counter.
Uh-oh. To sweep the leg.
There's the tag. Slam
with authority.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Stop.
tosses him back in now.
Feeling it right now.
Ooh! Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Big back body drop.
Hits back against Nakamura.
Count for his partner.
Kick gets caught. Clothesline.
Able to get there in time.
Azeez. That's a Nigerian nail.
Now Azeez needs to end this.
Makes a cover.
Another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
Here are your winners, the superstar and Commander Azeez.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
Really putting the sports in. Nobody makes an entrance quite like Asuka.
A grand entrance for a Grand Slam champion.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Osaka, Japan. Asuka!
Think about this, gentlemen. Asuka has a combined 914 days without defeat in NXT and WWE.
And Asuka has remained dominant even after that historical streak.
Think of all the memorable clashes against Bayley, Charlotte Flair, and Becky Lynch, just to name a few.
Was invincible in NXT, every bit as dominant on Raw and SmackDown.
If you look deep into the eyes of Asuka, you can almost see her demise. Already a first ballot Hall of Fame career, but her accolades keep on growing.
Simply known as the Billion Dollar Princess.
And accompanied by Triple H from British Connecticut, Stephanie McMahon.
A woman who commands all around her to rise for the presence of the queendom.
Serene confidence on her face.
Who's going to face the wrath of Stephanie McMahon here tonight?
She a gold mine, with the speed of a cheetah,
she is in the boardroom.
Hey, Stephanie. Even when these things push and push harder, no woman, no man does it like she can, and they can't put a bit in her arm.
The Empress of Tomorrow, Asuka, ready to get this match started.
There are so many things that can make Asuka a dangerous opponent. Not only can she knock your lights out with one strike or kick, but she has absolutely no fear.
Middle rope, missile drop kick.
Hit the target.
Look at these kicks and a...
What the hair? And dropping the hair too.
Stomping down. Nightmare takedown. Oh, a roundhouse kick.
Oh, and she got out of there. Uh-oh.
Taking the easy way.
Now, that was a very questionable attack. I don't think it goes beyond any gray area.
And Steph didn't find any defense for that attack.
And Asuka showing her inability to feel fear there.
Asuka often uses a frantic pace of offense in the ring. Those overwhelming attacks can throw some of her opponents off their game immediately. Can it, Corey?
Well, you're not wrong, Cole. Thus, you need to control the pace against Asuka. If you can establish dominance before she starts tearing across the ring, you'll be in a position to capitalize.
Oh, from the rope. This could do it. She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
And those kickouts are only going to get harder.
Devastating kick. The fight has been taken as Stephanie McMahon.
It's hard to predict what Asuka's going to do next. Her strikes are so fast, so sudden. As soon as you predict one, she's hitting you with another.
Arm trap. Precision strikes. Asuka with a kick to the midsection. Head of steam.
Asuka is looking feral with her offensive attacks there.
Asuka. Uh-oh, Asuka's found her positioning.
It's cinched in. Tap out and call it a night.
You feel like hope is starting to fade away right now. She might be just moments away from tapping out.
Oh, look at this. Just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it.
Countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Hairpull back slam.
All measured up.
Drop kick to the back.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Uh-oh. Oh. Asuka looking uneasy now.
With a barricade. And surely she hears how high the referee's count has gotten at this point.
Well, if she does, maybe she just doesn't care.
Oh, soon we could be seeing a submission here.
A lot of tension being used.
Oh, my goodness, this may be over quick. Can she hang on?
She won't let go. She's squeezing for dear life.
Oh, this is unique. Oh, man. Great escape. Oh, counters right into the breadbasket.
targeting a body part worked in the arm. And Stephanie McMahon reverses it. Here it comes. There it is.
Pedigree. Will that do it for Stephanie? Will that do it? Shoulders down.
Whoa, a kick out. I don't believe it.
Asuka with that warrior within, showing just how difficult it is to keep her down.
And now it's reload time. Time to find another moment to pull off that one more time.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Oh, clothesline! She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count. Turned that one around.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
She's taking a beating here.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Oh, and the rolling neck snap. Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. Stephanie thinking big.
From way up, diving double axe handle. Will it be?
Almost ended it there.
What a match.
Catches Steph looking.
A striking blitz from the Empress.
Just endless kicks.
The Empress of Tomorrow.
Oh, stomping away.
She had scouted.
There's the setup. Here we go, Byron.
Finding herself in some serious trouble here.
And somehow Stephanie is still able to find the offense as this battle goes on.
I think Steph has a window here. If she can just find her
from the top.
She comes up empty.
Asuka got out of the way.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Here is your winner.
A Hall of Famer and an icon in the women's division.
The following is scheduled for one fall. Making our way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Trish Stratus.
You're looking at a woman who's ready to take on old and new schools alike.
Despite everything Trish Stratus has accomplished in her career, she is still inspired by competition.
Time to put your hair up and square up. Well, you don't have any hair, but you get the point.
And from Chamonix, New Jersey,
Sonya to Finn.
Well, here's a cunning opportunist.
Careful how you speak about Sonya, Cole. She happens to have a very gifted mind for this business, both as an official and from bell to bell. She's a powerful striker with a very extensive mixed martial arts background.
Yeah, Sonya Deville never pulls her punches, but does like to pull strings behind the scenes.
Not been a recipe for success for her at times, though. Even in a landscape full of tough competitors, Sonya Deville stands out. She's a fearless fighter in the ring who isn't afraid to look her opponent in the eye and tell him to bring it on.
Yeah, Deville is scary tough. You rarely see a superstar so dedicated to decimating their opponents in the ring and stacking up victories.
That commitment to being one of the very best will serve her well tonight as she sets her sights on another hurdle between her and greatness.
Yeah, and the Hall of Famer Trish Stratus also here, ready to remind her competition and the WWE Universe why she is one of the greatest of all time.
Beauty, brains, determination, skill, hard work, and near unparalleled dominance. That's why.
She heads out, but this one can be lost by countout. Wow, what a pump kick. His strengths and weaknesses are no surprise to anyone in WWE. But what would you say is Stratus's most underrated asset? Something that doesn't get talked about when she competes.
The most underrated facet of Stratus's game is her intensity. This is someone who knows how to pack a punch with every blow, and her opponents would do well to remember that.
That offense taking a toll on her.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
No one knows how to get a crowd going quite like Trish Stratus.
Count out a minute. She needs to get back in. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Oh, across the top rope.
Trish heads up. This is going to be good.
Up high.
Oh, straight to the floor.
That is what happens when you throw your body around. You eventually meet the pavement.
And now she delivers her back into the ring.
Here's a snapmare.
And a sliding knee strike.
Look at this. Just unloading. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Reversal on Deville.
And will this be it?
And a shoulder in the air.
She's still got a lot of stamina left. Great awareness as she proves to be too quick. She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Cover here. Oh, kick out.
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
Deville was ready there.
She returns the favor there.
Pow, what a shot.
What's up?
Running bulldog. Turning the tables there. to the worst right there.
Sonya looks as intimidating as ever on that attack.
Relentless. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Return fire from DeVille.
She's free.
Oh, look at this. Here, pull that slam.
Trish Stratus all set up for a special delivery up. This is troublesome for DeVille.
Cover.
Two.
It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that.
I don't know how you can still be standing.
Trish is in utter disbelief. What else does she have to do to win this match? Ludwig Kaiser about to speak.
Ladies and gentlemen, the matter is highly. What you're about to witness is dignified deformation executed by unprecedented precision. A diabolical athlete who was stopped at nothing to uphold the integrity and honor of this great sport.
Introduction for the Ring General.
Flanked by his most trusted confidant, Ludwig Kaiser.
Yeah, with Kaiser by his side, Gunther quickly rose to the Intercontinental title.
There is no telling what these two men can do together in WWE.
WWE Network at some point in the not so distant future.
Teams in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see Ludwig Kaiser and Braun Strowman. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Johnny Gargano and Tommaso Ciampa.
Quick tags and staying fresh are imperative in a tag match. The question is, which duo has the better teamwork to stick to that strategy?
Vicious right forearm. Arm ringer applied.
Down for it.
Here he goes for the win.
He gets the kick out after the one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take. Oh, this is just disrespectful. And an elbow drop for added measure. Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Tagged into action.
All right, that's it.
Close line.
This is just brute power. What a German suplex. He's absorbed some damage already.
And Gargano saw that coming.
Right across the face.
Abandon being shown
and paying off as well.
Blow to the abdomen gets them out of that. One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
He saw it coming.
They're feeding off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down, and oh, stomp right to the hand.
What are you waiting for? Get back in there.
You tell him, Saxton. Whip back into the ring. And tag, he did it.
Let's go.
Overhand strike. And look at this awesome Sicilian barrage.
Punches.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Gets the tag. Tag made. Tag made. Boom, running STO into the cover.
What?
Maybe not.
The breakup.
Yeah.
Was ready for that.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal form. Tag is registered. Tag. Oh, the DDT!
face first with a waist lock takedown.
He gets out of the way. And a clothesline.
And that stops whatever Kaiser intended.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework. A stalemate of counters.
Just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. Doombuster!
Ooh, sharp elbow.
Tag is registered.
Clearly waiting for that.
Oh my goodness, absolute dominance. This is gonna get ugly. Olympic Kaiser with an air raid crash.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it. And the count stops short of two.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
Ludwig and Kaiser.
Kaiser has all but ended this.
Looking for the victory. And he stops the count for his partner. Elbow smash.
The switch. Braun Strowman is in.
Telegraphed that one and delivers a blow to the gut.
Good grief.
Uh-oh. He's got him scouted.
Point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
And down with the suplex.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Taking flight. Diving body splash.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense. Strong counters from Strowman.
Tag is made.
Vicious right forearm. And that stops whatever Kaiser intended.
Good grief.
Tommaso Ciampa in quite a bind. These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now. Caught an elbow to the gut for that effort.
Uh-oh. Quick back elbow detours that offense.
And scissor into the takedown.
Isn't worried, and he is letting the crowd know it.
Last second knee to the face there.
anticipated that. What a hot shot. Sent all the way to the outside.
DDT!
Spiked him. He's testing fate here in danger of a count out.
Just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Here's the tag. Up top. Baited cross body on the mark.
He avoids the damage.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Ludwig finds it.
There might be nothing left in Johnny.
Is it enough? The cover!
Ooh, well measured.
Oh, Gargano's been busted open.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. Stop to the gut, too.
Kaiser has just taken command.
Johnny needs to decipher a solution to this situation fast.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Roll through.
He's tagging out.
There's not much room out there.
DDT face first. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Suplex. And he gets set back into the ring. This gets Larry.
Was mounted with punches. And not.
And I think. Oh, yeah.
And the cover!
Be kidding me.
Oh, he retaliates.
Uh-oh. Oh, to the back of the neck. What a lariat.
Big punch finds its mark.
Both wrists captured and...
Uh-oh. Oh, Kaiser holding him at bay. That stops whatever Kaiser intended. and switching it up. Johnny Gargano sweeps the leg, rolls through.
Gargano escaped.
He's got it locked in. Tap out. And they score the win. What a tag match.
Whatever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Here are your winners, Tommaso Ciampa and Johnny Gargano, DIY.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
That was a great example of what a tag team can do when it's firing on all cylinders.
You think you know me?
And here comes the multi-time world champion. Is the ultimate opportunity.
I hope this superstar doesn't crumble under the magnitude of the opportunity.
Edge here, a superstar who can sometimes be described as having a brash attitude and a willingness to push the boundaries of sports entertainment.
In and out of the ring, Edge is a totally unique individual. He's always been his own man throughout his career and never held back or put limits on himself. You gotta respect that.
We'll just have to see what Edge has in store for us tonight.
And he's facing off against Tyler Bate, who has put his own unique twist on British Strong Style. He's a little young and still a little inexperienced, but he may well be pound for pound one of the strongest superstars in WWE today.
They don't call him the big strong boy for nothing, Saxton. And as for his experience, this man was the inaugural United Kingdom champion, a founding father of NXT UK, and he did it all before the age of 21.
From the top, tumbling down. Tyler Bate.
It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here.
Compromised position here. Locked face first.
Corey, I'd love to get your thoughts on what it'll take to come out on top against Edge here tonight. Patience will pay dividends here.
Edge has a tendency to let emotions get the best of him, and once they do, it's only a matter of time before he slips. To take down an explosive competitor like Edge, you have to keep your cool and bide your time. Eventually, Edge's frustration will get the best of him.
Gets him with the counter.
What a...
And Bate perhaps tripped up by his inexperience there.
A brash hit there by Edge, holding nothing back.
Jarring European uppercut.
Launching himself in the ropes.
That holds back Bate's attack.
Hooked up.
DDT. Makes the cover.
No, he kicks out. He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of it.
Really just laying it in.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
His shoulders are down.
Stops the count before a two.
Not time to expect victory yet.
When a feud is allowed to fester like this one has.
Yeah, there's no telling what we might see tonight. There's just so much rage.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
Kick out just before two.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Big forearm.
Punch lands. Hits him with the counter. Complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Could be tap out time.
A normal man. The Billy Goat's curse is broken.
Hoist it up. Right to the gut.
It's tying up his opponent. Educator is locked in.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end? Thank you.
tracks with a kick to the gut.
Watch the quickness on this.
Snap suplex.
Squaring off right by our announce table. Thrown back in under the ropes.
Sidestep there, tagged with a punch.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
To the standing shooting star.
Tyler.
Knees up. Knees were up. All the breath taken out of their body with that counter.
Able to sidestep it.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Textbook scoop slam.
It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
DDT.
Boom. Head first.
Elbow drop.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
Well scattered reversal there.
Tyler is going to look to press on the advantage.
Bate was being tested, but shows the resiliency to battle back.
DDT.
The ref still counting, might be a count out. Bate thinking big.
Here comes another one.
Spiral tap.
Will Bate end this?
That's gotta be it.
Two.
The superstar victorious after a hard fought battle.
Put that chair down.
Hasn't enough damage been done?
Not when there's an issue this deeply personal. But
thank goodness.
This superstar better thank their lucky stars. This could have been a lot worse.
From Venice Beach, California,
the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey.
She won the Women's Royal Rumble the night she returned to WWE and is once again dominant.
The ninth wonder of the world, Chyna, looking to unleash your unique brand of offense.
Chyna's powerhouse style really set her apart from the competition during a time when most women in WWE were seen as more flash than substance. And she proved that her power was unmatched, no matter who she was facing off against in the ring, man or woman.
I'm sure that incredible power will be a major factor in this match tonight, Byron.
Yeah, and then you got a superstar like Ronda Rousey. Excelled at judo, made it to the Olympics, excelled in MMA, made it to UFC, and upon making it to WWE, what do you know? She excelled at sports entertainment as well. This is a competitor who makes reaching the very pinnacle of sports look almost effortless.
And Rousey unexpectedly falls to that maneuver.
And Chyna just unleashed on her with that devastating offense.
Oh, gets cracked by the overhand. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Quick thinking from Chyna.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Catches a punch.
Solely focused on... Oof.
Goes without saying, but a leg injury will hamper your ability to do just about anything.
A defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
Any words of advice for Ronda Rousey in this matchup? What can she do to ensure that she walks away the winner?
I'd say go with what works. What I mean by that is Ronda shouldn't try to overthink things.
From the middle rope. Big mistake there, Corey.
Well, she knows that now.
Brutal knee to the side of the face.
Oh, my God, in the spine.
That'll make your legs go numb.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Oof. Looking bad for her here. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Jarring impact.
Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well. She manages to get control. Setting up for something here.
Shoulders down the face first.
Shoulders down, this could be it. Gets the shoulder up in one.
Getting that shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up. Reverberated throughout the entire building. Talk about making a statement.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, this is just too far.
Get some control in there.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Lands the knee drop.
Now Chyna asserting control.
This could be it.
Cover for the win. And a kick out of only one.
Amazing effort by her.
Look at this here, arm wrench.
Oh. Oh, stuck in the leg.
Just nasty.
Oh, kick right to the spine.
From the top. Elbow drop. She's going for it. This could be.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming. Rousey going for it.
What timing with that reversal. This rivalry has gotten so personal, so intense. Who knows what these competitors will do to each other next?
I'm guessing no one will be baking I'm sorry cookies.
Only if they plan to shove the cookies down their throats.
And the cover for the win!
Right, pin stops.
This is getting intense. Someone check on Saxton.
Oh, caught Chyna by surprise.
Rousey connects and rolls through.
Oh, an armbar by Ronda Rousey, locking it in. She's in a tremendous amount of pain. Is she going to tap out? Can she hold on?
This is absolutely excruciating.
Trying to somehow maneuver their body out of this submission. Dropping bombs, and they're free.
Ronda had that scouted.
Chyna looking for the double underhook. Here it comes.
Can Chyna put this one away?
Cover.
There's two. And a kick out. Holy cow. Ronda Rousey still has a lot of fight left in her tonight.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver.
Soaring.
This started as a match. Now it's a test of will.
Knee drop.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You gotta think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Oh, look at this. I don't wanna be part of these problems.
She's fighting back. Oh, my God, what an elbow. That is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
Four. Five. Oh, I had that well scouted. There it is. Snap suplex. Referee's count only getting higher.
Come on, gotta get back in the ring.
Into the barricade.
A little bit of showboating from the baddest woman on the planet.
Here is your winner.
Cutting her off there.
Baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey.
A big loss after that count out.
Not the win they wanted, but it's a win nonetheless.
Big time trash talking here. The official gonna ring the bell and we're underway.
Oh, oh my goodness!
The official's been laid out. This is not the way to kick things off.
Is that an official start?
The referee was able to start the match, so we are proceeding with this match.
Yeah, guys, there is no way that doesn't play a part in this one.
Saxton, in this business, you gotta keep your head on a swivel, no matter who you are. That was just a quick reminder.
Got it, scouted. And he sends him into the corner.
Hoisting their opponent up. Look out.
Snake eyes.
Torturous focus on the leg in the corner.
Wrestling 101. If you can't stand, you can't fight.
Does the path to victory for Santos Escobar lie in the more traditional or modern elements of his game?
It might actually be both. Escobar possesses a perfect blend of modern and traditional offense. If he wants to win tonight, he needs to bring the best of both worlds.
Snap suplex.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
He planned for this and can still rally.
Right on point.
Look at this, just what a barrage of stomps.
You have to imagine the disdain it takes to repeatedly stomp someone like that.
Look out!
What a cross body!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Oh. He takes control.
Ah, oh, look at this. Hairpole mat slam.
Two. Three.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
This arena can't contain them, and if history's any indication, nothing good's about to happen up there either.
Whoa, not quite yet.
He may be in a bad way here.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now. So much torque on the knee and ankle.
There are a lot of ways this can go sideways. Everything on that stage looks like it hurts.
The referee continues the count, may call it soon.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Dangerous spot for him to be in. Escobar in the receiving end. Things have been building to a head for some time here as this feud has only continued to grow.
Yeah, the rift between these superstars is pretty substantial at this point.
That means there's no turning back now. Only way to settle things is in the ring.
Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Escobar turns it around.
Exclamation delivered by Escobar.
Oh, he kicked out.
I don't know, once he executed that, it was good night. You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time. Escobar showing no fear up there.
Lift off.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Just stretching out the arm.
Ooh, what a nasty kick. Just disrespectful.
Expected that one.
To the gut.
Trying to run on into a neck breaker. Ooh, merciless looking blow.
And uses the arm drag to reverse.
Chop block
right to the knee.
To the floor.
And up the turnbuckles we go. Up high.
All the way to the outside.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum, every push has been cut off.
Placed in the corner now.
Big time move coming up.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Got him in his clutches.
Spiked with a uranage. We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
He's starting to struggle here.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth. Oh, my goodness.
Dynamite leaping tombstone.
Hoping to end it here. Kicks out.
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Bang!
Escobar avoids that one.
A fireman's carry. Into the, here he goes for the win. Oh my, still alive.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up. Jawbreaker.
Elbow smash!
There was some power behind that punch.
Using the rope to their advantage.
Very effective. Escobar.
This one is all but over.
Looking for the victory! Two count.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
Here is your winner, Santos Escobar!
Well, you can't help but think it was the cheap shot that secured the victory here tonight.
Look, sometimes you do what you have to do to win, and in this case, it paid off.
I have no idea how you can call what they did winning. More like surviving, and considering what they did to survive.